Hello and welcome for next episode of Starcraft. We will continue where we stopped last time. We started with Protoss. I completed mission 1 and 2. Now it's time for mission 3. Enjoy watching and wish me luck.
Executor, I bring news most dire. Contact. Cocola. G House.
Oh.
I engage the enemy. return. I have needed my life for either. Mitora initiated. Noctai. Mitora. Contact.
Yes, Antioch is under attack by overwhelming Zerg forces.
Praetor, you must hold your position for as long as possible. Fight on, brave Phoenix, and know that the gods watch over you. Entaro Adun.
Executor, I know that you were reluctant to leave Ire in this dark hour, and that you still grieve for the loss of your comrade, Phoenix. But remember that he lived and died as a Templar. He has reached the Kala's end. There is no greater glory than that. We Judicator are called to look beyond such matters, to ensure the safety and future of our people. It is not the Zerg, but the rogue Tassadar, who represents the greatest threat to us now. If he is allowed to spread the Dark Templar's tainted influence to Ire, all will be lost. We will find him and bring him to judgment. Tassadar claimed that this world was abandoned by the Zerg just prior to the invasion of Ire. Yet I still sense a lingering darkness here. Be prepared for anything, Executor. If there are still Zerg on this world, then they must surely know of our arrival.
I do.
I am needed. Commencing. Mitora, confirmed. What thou calls?
Executor, how is it that you've come here? I was about to abandon all hope of rescue.
I have come to arrest you and bring you home to Aya to stand trial.
Arrest me? Aya burns at the touch of the Zerg. You travel all this way to arrest me?
Don't let it get to you, man. This happened to me once.
Who is this human, Tassadar?
The name's Jim Raynor, pal, and I won't be talked down to by anybody. Not even a Protoss.
Amusing. Tassadar, your taste in companions grows ever more inexplicable. Executor, prepare to take Tassadar into
Executor,
custody.
Executor, wait. I do not know what they have told you about me, but what I have done for Ire. Help me find Zeratul and his Dark Templar. They alone can defeat the Overmind Cerberus. Once we have won, I shall gladly submit myself to the judgment of the Conclave.
Unthinkable. You presume that we would side with the Dark Ones as you have? You have gone quite mad, Tassadar.
You shall speak of them with respect, Eldaris. Executor, there is much that I can explain to you. If only you'll help me find Zeratul.
I long for combat. Still that me. You've not enough minerals. We are under attack.
This is Jimmy. This should be good.
Of course. Shut up.
life for Iron.
Engage the enemy.
have engaged the enemy for vengeance.
For Adun, Torakala!
Tor Adun!
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Of course.
Input command initiated for vengeance. Confirmed. Mitora. For vengeance.
G-House! Yes, Executor. Tor Adun! Torakala! For Adun! Torakala! It shall be done. Torakala!
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yes, Executor.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Of course. It shall be done. Of course. Torakala! Of course. It shall be done. Torakala! For Adun, it shall be done.
Anytime you're ready.
You have my thanks, Executor. Now let us find Zeratul and speed our way home.
Executor, by following Tassadar and attempting to rescue the Dark...
Isatu!
I hear you. Of course.
Awaiting instructions. Galassos!
Yeah.
done.
But now the
warriors have engaged the enemy.
Instructions.
You have not enough minerals.
Thank you.
have returned. Confirmed.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Commencing.
Upgrade complete.
Confirmed. Initiated. Transmit my long for combat.
Receiving.
sons, Mitora, confirm. For vengeance, initiate. For vengeance. My life for Iron.
Thank you. serve me. In your command for vengeance, Mitora.
Your warriors
my
have
life for
me.
Yeah.
engage the enemy.
Confirmed. Your will?
I long for combat. For a doon. Thus I serve. She has
your will.
Honor guide me.
Take the command. Meet me. Commencing. Mana. For vengeance.
Initiated
flow. Not mine.
I long for combat.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Executor, I sense that Zeratul and his brethren are close by, but I have been unable to make contact with them. I fear they may be in grave danger.
She has lost my serve.
For Adun. Of course, it shall be done. Of course, it shall be done. Of course.
Yes, I serve!
Only I know. For a
good I long for combat!
Of course. It shall be done. Of course. Tarakala! For a Adun! Tarakala!
I long for combat!
Yes, Executor? Of course. It shall be done. Of course, Tarakala! Of course, for Adun! Tarakala! For Adun! Tarakala! Of course! Tarakala! For Adun!
Torakala!
Of course. It shall be done. Of course. For Adun,
Torakala!
Of course. It shall be done.
For Adun, Torakala!
Of course. It shall be done.
Torakala!
It shall be done.
Torakala!
Of course. It shall be done.
Teleportation field activated.
For Adun. Of course.
She has needed Nagatsun. Mitora. Confirmed.
Commander, go, go, go!
How may I help? For Adun.
Torakala!
For Adun.
Sankalanos!
How may I help? Of course. It shall be done. For Adun.
Give me something to shoot. Rock and roll. Did you hear that? Outstanding.
How may I help? It shall be done.
Torakala!
Of course.
Make use of me. Confirmed. Commencing.
I hear you. It shall be done.
Torakala!
Standing by. Rock and roll. Let's move. Go, go, go. Let's move. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Outstanding.
Yes, Executor? Of course. It shall be done.
For Adun. Torakala!
It shall be done.
For Adun.
Torakala!
For Adun. Torakala!
Of course. It shall be done.
For Adun.
It shall be done.
We gotta move.
Of course.
For Adun.
Of course. Tell me I help. Of course.
Awaiting instructions.
Give me something to shoot. Rock and roll. Let's move. Rock and roll. Let's move.
What was that?
Outstanding. Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
I long for combat.
How may I help? Of course.
Commander. Rock and roll! Go, go, go! Let's move!
How may I help? Of course.
I long for combat! Gios! Make use of me. I got to.
I hear you. Of course.
Torakala!
For Adun! Of course.
Torakala!
Of course.
Torakala!
Of course. It shall be done. How may I help?
For Adun!
Needing instructions.
Your will
receiving. Confirm
your will.
Sankalanos Monalgos.
Your will? Of course.
For Adun.
It shall be done.
Torakala.
Of course.
Torakala.
Of course. It shall be done.
Torakala.
It shall be done.
For Adun.
Torakala!
I hear you. Shut up.
shall be done. For Adun. Of course. Yes, Executor?
Transmit. For vengeance. She house. For a moon. What has calls?
Commander.
I hear you. Of course.
Checked up and good to go.
Yes, Executor? Of course. For Adun. Tarakala. Of course. Tarakala. Of course.
Commander. Go, go, go. Let's move.
Tarakala. It shall be done. For Adun. Tarakala.
Standing by.
I hear you. Of course. For Adun. Tarakala.
Your will?
Of course. Tarakala! Of course. For Adun! Of course. It shall be done. Of course. Tarakala! It shall be done.
Your will?
It shall be done. For Adun!
Make use of me. She house.
Yes, Executor.
Input command. Yotai. Commencing. For vengeance. Commencing. Nagatsul. Commencing. For vengeance. Commencing. Initiated. Confirmed. Yotai. Mitora. Initiated. Mitora.
I hear you. Of course. For Adun! It shall be done. For Adun! It shall be done. Of course! I hear you. It shall be done. I hear you. Of course. It shall be done. Of course. Tarakala! It shall be done. Of course. It shall be done. Of course. Tarakala!
Not enough energy.
What a turn of fate.
Of course. For Adun. Tarakala. Of course. It shall be done. For Adun. Of course. For Adun. Of course. It shall be done. Tarakala! It shall be done. Tarakala! It shall be done. For Adun. Of course. For Adun. Tarakala! It shall be done. Tarakala! Of course. It shall be done. For Adun. Tarakala! Of course, it shall be done. Tarakala! Of course, I hear you. Of course.
Yes?
How may I help? Of course. Your will? For Adun!
You got my attention.
I hear you. For Adun! Tarakala!
Greetings, Dark One.
I have come to bring you home.
Greetings to you, mighty Tazadar. I knew that you would not forsake us. For in the time that you have spent with us, you have learned to value our ways and our methods. You have learned to channel our dark power as well as that of your masters. And thus you alone have found completeness beyond the scope of the Kalam. But I fear that the Conclave in its pride could never bring itself to welcome outcasts such as we.
Outcasts though you may be, it is your vision and courage that may yet save our homeworld from the swarm. I beg of you, Zeratul, return with us to Ire. Though they are petty and have in ignorance cursed your kind for generations, help me save our people.
Since our banishment long ago, we have never failed in our responsibility to Ire. Though it shall cause us great pain to see our homeland once more, we shall return with you, Tazadar. We will do what we can.
Greetings, Executor, and greetings to you, Tazadar. I am overjoyed to see you both return home in this dark hour. The Zerg have redoubled their efforts, and it seems...
It can't be. The Executor told me of how you fell before the Zerg. How is it that you live and breathe?
Well, after my unfortunate defeat, my ruined body was recovered by our brethren. I now reside within the cold robotic shell of a Dragoon.
Old friend, would that this never came to pass.
Nonsense! There is no shame in defeat, so long as the spirit is unconquered, and I...